Okay, right, hopefully should all be cooking now. I'm just gonna go a quick friggin' test. I'm just letting it run just for a little, so it can make a thingy broadcast. Hopefully that option, whoa, hopefully that option's kicked in now. The post currently available. Takes a little time. The app on the iPad is slow as bloody corkers. Let's check on channel. Do-do-do-do-do. So I'm doing lots of fiddling with computers. It's a shame I don't have a camera, and then I could spin it around and show you what I'm up to. Okay. Da-di-da-di-da. Source quality. Oh, now we've got videos one way. Minute ago, right? So that's working. So before, where I didn't have videos, it didn't show it. Right. Sorry, I wish you could see what I'm doing in the background. You'd be fine. As if anyone's even watching. Probably not this time of night. Hear the delay on the feed. Right. 1 minute 26. Okay, right. So that's doing what it should do. Oh, just quite a quick clip. Okay, right. This is looking a bit better. The delays are really quite significant. Between the two platforms. So I've got my laptop and I've got the iPad kicking about here, and I'm just fiddling, sorry. This is an interesting way of doing it. It is a Okay, let's check. What the hell's going on? Right, I think I might be on it now. It's annoying having just a swingy thing there when I'm. Right, here we go. And what I might do is just switch that off for the moment. Mute on here. Here we go, and I'm going to start from the top. Another game. Treasure's place, that's the only thing we can't say for this new game. No, I just want to start from the top. Explorer. It's probably going to go dead for a bit while I... There we go, while I just quickly sort out new game data. Just quickly sorting out new game data, and then we should be back in with a really groovy bit. Ooh, hey! I suppose two of these two platforms. It's doing the loady bit. Whee! Whoopie boo! Super de Bloom! Way, man!
Come on! Damn it! More coming!
You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
He wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book.
What was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
Oh, hey.
See you. Up and around we go. Nice and quiet.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning, okay?
Hey.
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
My file.
What clips have I been waiting? St. Francis Boys Home Behavioural Report Form. I caught a glimpse of Edward waving one of Nathan's books around, teasing the young boys. Nathan immediately leapt on Edward, knocking the larger boy down. I ran over to separate the boys, but not before they both managed to pummel each other. Administrative signature, Father Ryan Duffy. Okay, so gonna put that away. Oh, why isn't it? Oh, bollocks.
Nathan.
I did that fine. I don't know what's going on with the control. I did it again. I don't know what's going on with me at the moment.
You're in big trouble.
That's because I'm faffing about all night. So I had no problem doing that before.
Sam, hold up. There.
Sam?
Ooh, you gotta learn to watch your back.
All right.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother. What was that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. There. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you, and I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm. Nice jump.
Come on, yeah, give me a hand. Right? The sister's feeding you enough. That place is kind of empty. Where is everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh. I remember those. How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah. I don't need the guilt. This way. Get in there. That was easy.
Whoa, nice little view.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch this.
Whoa.
And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Here, come on. Your turn.
What you been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off again. Okay. No guts. No glory! Whoa. Just don't think about it. You got this.
No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, totally.
Through here.
Right behind you.
There's a jump coming up.
Okay.
Was that a sin? That's a sin. Hey, look at you go. You ready, Tarzan?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead.
Daddy, Dad.
Up the steeple. Come on.
Not that fast one's time in terms of the cinematics. Anyway, ooh, here we go.
Nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad.
Oh, gonna die. Gosh, it's because I'm asleep. For crying out loud. And at this frigid age, just fiddling with her. Dead again. That's a really cool scene run previously.
You ever been up here before?
Done that again. Jeez. No. I'm getting tired, basically.
You ever been up here before?
This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less. You wait here, and you watch me.
I'll probably cop this up as well.
She did.
Follow me.
Yeah, I just want to look around first. Taking in the graphics.
You know what? How about you take this one?
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead. Attaboy, Nathan.
Okay. Okay.
All right. After you. Now, head down.
Just like that.
We're out.
All right.
Check it out.
Huh?
Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way.
Yeah.
Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Here, come on, take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? Alright. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, I gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like, a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, alright?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
Wait, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
Years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Right? Just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Yeah. Nothing about our lives has been fair. But we've made it work. Right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
So I'll see if I can just like stop it. Correct section.
You ready for this?
Hell yeah.